Welcome to the Australian Championship and the first race of the series here at Adelaide.
Thank you.
to look at the best action again. Let's take a look at the final standings. With only one race completed, the championship is, of course, wide open. The series continues here with the next race of the championship. We'll be right back. back now at the race highlights. Let's take a look at the final standings. Taking his place on the top of the podium was Justin Labate. Here are the current championship standings. Out in front at this stage is Justin Labate. With the series well and truly underway, we move on to the third race here at Bathurst. Thank you. Here's a chance to look at the best action again. Let's see where everyone finished. Let's take a look at the Drivers' Championship. Out in front at this stage is Justin Labate. The next race marks the midway point for the series and comes from Adelaide. We'll be right back. Bill Pack now at the race highlights. Let's take a look at the final standings. Taking the checkered flag and maximum points was Justin Labate. Here are the current championship standings. So the series nearing its finale, the next to the last race meeting brings us here to Surfer's Paradise.
Thank you.
look back now at the race highlights. Let's see how the race finished. Taking the checkered flag once more was Justin Labate. Let's take a look at the Drivers' Championship. Curtain goes down on the championship today here at Bathurst.
There's a problem with the engine.
Let's take a look at the result. Paul Connell takes his first victory off. Here is the Drivers' Championship table. Casting the competition aside and taking the championship title in the Ford Falcon, Justin Labonte. A great performance throughout the series, and this should lead on to bigger and better things for him.